everything to me. Or if time is blotted out of memory, as I listen to the breeze blowing gently through the tree, I'll always cherish what she meant to me.
Ever.